Hey, blow up.
Good afternoon, folks. Welcome to another EOD vlog. Today we have been out at the Emirates Stadium playing in a corporate charity football game for Barclays, and it's been great fun. Treading out at the Emirates Stadium, a lifelong dream. Well, to be honest, anything to do with playing for Arsenal has been a lifelong dream of mine. Never got a chance to do it at Highbury. Getting to go out to the Emirates and getting to go out and play, it was only an hour game, but it was great fun regardless. I'm aching slightly. I'm slightly tired as well from the day before. We played at Watford the day before in a charity celebrity football match, which was great fun too. Watford's pitch, phenomenal. Today also we're going to check out the wellness festival that is the Balance Festival. There's all sorts of cool fitness programs and instructors and regimes going on there. So not really got that much of an idea about what's in store, but I hear it's supposed to be really, really cool, and it's in the Truman Brewery, which is a really, really sick place in East London. I think it should be quite an interesting one to learn about how to revitalize and how to, I guess, reimagine your way of being and your wellness. Wellness is such an important factor now in day-to-day life, isn't it? Work-life balance, wellness, taking good care of yourself. Easy things to trot out and say, but you know, the reality is most of us don't do that. The shifts that I do in work at the moment, they are crazy. They're earlies into late, late into earlies. Sleeping is just done whenever and wherever possible. One of those ones where you just have to take it wherever you can get it. Taking care of yourself and looking after yourself is the new going out, if you like. Well, wellness on the whole as an industry has rocketed in the last few years, really, and it's become the cool and in thing to be into these days. From this Balance Festival now, I'll be interested to learn what they actually do, what kind of things they've got going on. So let's check out a little bit of the festival now and see what's what, really. Pick 'em up in a space, cool on, let my blood walk. New freak had to come out of the little bitch off. Ooh. 50K, you could come and book a nigga for a blood walk. So there we go, that was the Balance Festival done. I'm it's currently like 4 a.m. here. I'm in BBC Studios in Manchester, just done a shift after the Balance Festival, which was a cacophony of really cool wellness, fitness, product related nutrition style things going on, really. I am so tired, it is unreal. I found it really interesting. The fitness classes were really good. Top names there doing their stuff. And also, I learned quite a lot about how nutrition and products. One of the most interesting ones I saw was this this drink, which was a sort of organic energy drink. No caffeine, no additives, and no sugar. I may check that one out at some point in the future, see if it has any effect on the lifestyle regime. On the whole, a fantastic experience. I highly recommend going to it if you do have a chance to go to anything similar to that, or that one again when it comes around. This has been another EOD vlog. Thanks again for watching. I will see you again very soon. Hit the like and subscribe button as well if you get a chance. Wicked. Bye. Stay down, not a racks up. She gonna let me fuck ass up. Plug. I stuck keys in a Louis V. Fuck 12, I'm a G, ain't no stopping me. And my wrist is on overseas. Rich nigga, you can talk to me.